Zero. There's my girl. Easy now. Sorry, my friend. You okay, girl? Let's go. Thank you. You got this, girl. Get up, lady. Good girl. Let's go. Slow now. Christ. Shh. Shit. Girl, one more time. Easy now. Easy now. Hello, girl.
Thank you.
There. Let's go, girl.
Okay, let's take a look at it.
I hope you make something pretty with that. There. Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. President made a butte out west into a national monument last year. Ludicrous. They'll be chiseling 45 stars into it next. A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you.
You know what to do, girl.
No complaints.
No, that's not it.
Thank you.
Slow now.
All damn lot here.
Howdy, handsome. You want to have some
meat? Mr. Town? Tree,
welcome
sir.
Here.
One buffalo.
I'll have you neatened up in no time.
Redskin. I shot 19 of them once. Well, buffalo, not redskins. Don't know how many redskins are killed, but they deserved it. They weren't Christians. So
clean
I
and fresh as the day you were born.
You should have thanked me. All you fools should thank me.
Thank you. Looks okay.
Ain't no Wild West no more around here. Ain't nothing.
All right. Sweet boy.
You ready for anything?
More goddamn America.
Hey there, fella.
More goddamn prissy women in men's clothes.
Good eye. Friends don't make me funny.
So, yeah.
Hello there. That horse doing all right? I'm happy to stable that for you.
Come back.
Let up. You got this, girl. Thank you.
there, and you'll have a bullet!
There's my girl. Easy there.
You wish you had never been born. Hey, you, I need a hand here. This damn con man sold me a serum made from rhino horn for a little problem I've been having. It didn't work, so I took it to a pharmacist. Turns out it's just water, table salt, and flour.
You gotta help me find the bastard.
Right. So, which way'd he go?
Not sure. I reckon he's hiding in town somewhere. I'll keep looking here, if you can check the other side of the river.
What's that smell? Hey there! Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that? Rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh! I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out here a favor.
One more time.
Well, any luck?
Afraid not. Might have heard you hollering and left.
Goddamn slippery son of a bitch. Wish I could have rung him up. For the common good, of course.
Wow, fine horse there.
Mr. Limp Dick won't be a problem anymore.
What a lunatic. I can never thank you enough. Well, I'm coming out.
Hello, girl. None of that.
good. Shoot him!
You won't be the first man I...
This ain't the girl I know.
You love this place so... Out of your...
Easy now. Good girl. Let's go. Easy. Easy, girl. There. Let's go, girl. Saddle. Slow now.
Good morning, sir.
Where did you
keep it moving? Yeah.
Hey, mister, have you seen my dog? I've been looking everywhere for her. She's been gone for hours. Can you help me find her, please?
Sure, I'll keep an eye out.
She's a foxhound, you know, white and brown. If you find her, I live in a house on the edge of town. Thank you, mister.
Hello, Sheriff.
Morning to you.
Hey there, puss. I'll find your dog. Don't worry.
Okay, thanks.
Lots of peace. It's time to embrace joy with me, Reverend Peter Fotheringham, as I will lead you to paradise where we can spend eternity together.
Watch out!
Come on. Gonna get you home.
Move already.
You okay, girl? Let's go.
You found her. So good to see you, girl.
Oh, your buddy missed you, girl.
thank you, mister. We ain't never spent a night apart. She's the closest thing to a family I got left.
I'm glad I could help. You take care of her now. Not bad. You keep an eye on her, kid.
I will, mister. Thank you.
Best not try to put me in the ground again. Bad news, I'm afraid. I'm out of the information business. The law's just getting too suspicious. Was good while it lasted, but there we go. As long as you can cover postage, it'll be there before you know it.
Thanks, partner. A room for tonight, please.
Room's ready whenever you need.
Look out, mister!
I'm getting the law.
Come on. Come on now. Get moving, will you?
Oh, that's no good.
What's this?
That's the fella. Arrest him.
Calm down now. We'll take care of it.
We get our mark, man. No matter what.
No. Only right there.
That's not right.
Your head up, girl.
Hello again, fella. I'll just take care of that record for you directly.
Thanks, mister.
How are you, mister?
Stagecoach.
Fastest in town.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Sinclair?
help you?
I'm sorry for intruding. Mrs. Sinclair?
Yes? How did you know?
I was looking for your husband.
My husband? He's dead. He's been dead since just before Francis was born, 1 year ago.
Your husband, Francis, is dead.
No, this is Francis. My husband, Tom, is dead.
I'm a little confused.
Yes, I think you are. What was your name?
It ain't important. Excuse me.
Been a minute. Sift through, see what you like. All right, what do you have for me? Not bad, this. Good then.
Much appreciated. Should lighten my load.
That'll do a lot of damage.
Just hope nobody's missing this.
As long as you have the items I need. Right, let's see.
Won't ask too many questions about its previous owners. Thanks, partner.